Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Ranger Chronicles. I am your host, Charlie Niemeyer, and this time out, we are going to be taking our first foray into the world of Power Rangers Cosmic Fury. Was it earlier this year? A while back, we finished Dino Fury. Zeto had died and is back. Lord Zedd is out of control and needs to be stopped. And it's up to the Dino Fury Rangers to apparently go out into space and stop him. At least that's what they said at the end of the season. So we're going to watch our first episode. It is on Netflix, which you probably already know. In fact, hopefully you've already watched these so that you're not seeing everything for the first time while listening to me talk over it. But just in case, I'll try to keep spoilers to a minimum. But we are going to start here in 3, 2, 1, go. A Netflix series. Planet Zordnia. That's from Power Rangers Mighty Morphin Season 3. That's where the Shogun Zords came from. This is actually a really cool shot. Never saw this stuff in Power Rangers before. This is a drone shot. Although I'm confused why the Morphin Masters are helping. Especially after Green got in trouble last season for doing something. And all the other Morphin Masters are back too, which is confusing.
Where is he? Where's Zed?
Here you are. Let's toast to your freedom.
Yes. I am thirsty for conquest.
Zed has a new voice actor this season. Last season's voice actor apparently got a lot of guff for his portrayal of Lord Zed, I guess, on social media and quit. And this opening was revealed a couple months ago. And for most of this cast, as you can see, Billy's part of it. Most of the cast, it's used in last year's intro.
Morphin Masters, Power Rangers, and a monster army. Who exactly are you?
Bajillion Nair, CEO of Squid Ink, Inc.
And if Zed was already causing a bunch of havoc, why is he getting help now?
We
just now.
We came to Zordnia to mine this planet, but a strong energy signature led us to a crystal with you inside. 40 scientists died to get you out, but it was worth it.
That's how he got out.
Now, with your help, we can drive our profit sky high
so
by starting an
interconnected war. Just coming out. Why? I am so confused why Zeta was acting like Lord Zed was already causing problems.
You, of course. My fleet, my factories, everything I have is at your service.
Excellent. Because if
I like how her costume has a tie.
Oh! Yes, sir.
Now these creatures are brand new for Power Rangers. They were not part of Q Rangers.
Is that Mighty Morphin Blue Ranger Billy Cranston? He owns Cranston Technologies. And travels in space.
Careful, you're gonna make your girlfriend jealous.
Mick!
I'm on fire!
No, just your hair.
Some research trip this turned out to be, Billy.
Sorry.
Mick, what are the odds?
How'd you get here?
Long story.
Maybe he'll let me help him.
So, in case you didn't get the memo, this series is going to use Zord footage only from Q Ranger. Everything else is completely brand new. Sort of like Season 3 of Mighty Morphin, except we're actually going to get new suits and everything.
So much to catch you up on. For a start, I'm a Rafconian.
This was a preview clip.
I can show you.
Which is basically just telling us what happened at the end of Dino Fury.
Void Queen and Void King were actually my parents. They were corrupted by Sporg's energy. 6 months ago, we turned them good again, but not before the Nemesis Beast was unleashed. Zeto sacrificed all the Zords and himself to save us. Today, Zeta returned with a mission from the Morphin Masters. They needed us to fight Lord Zedd. One cosmic portal later, here we are.
Oh, that reminds me. The episode is titled Lightning Strikes. If obviously all of these episodes first aired on September 29th, 2023. Written by Maya T., Becca Barnes, and Alwyn Dale. And directed by Michael Hurst.
A zillion squid fans!
Squillia! Just give Mommy a status update on my secret weapon.
Ugh, Scrozzle's not done yet. He's so slow. Now, do you moisturize?
Your forces are getting obliterated!
Don't worry. See that over there? It's a squidrill. And you'll love what that baby can do. Sentinels!
Those squidrills are also from Q-Ranger. These guys are not.
An infinite army!
Our squidrills can strip the resources of a planet to create minions that'll obey your every command.
Then the time has come for me to take charge!
Are you gonna fight?
Only just now?
Oh, Mom, can I go too? Please?
No, you're 218. I guess you're old enough. But take a coffee guard.
What?
It'll keep you safe.
Let's go, Uggo. This is my time to shine.
No, it's not.
Now, I believe the copy guards are from Q Ranger.
The pain on a battlefield. I missed this.
There's the piece of meat we want to put on the grill.
He's got a whole entourage.
Not for long.
Come and get me.
Wow. A ranger just punched him in the chest.
It'll be a pleasure to crush you once and for all.
Even with your brain exposed like that, you still remember me. Impressive.
It's interesting that both Rita and Zedd here, the last little bit, have been referring to the Mighty Morphin Rangers with their last names when they never did that back in the day. Oh man. Is Billy gonna get blown up now? No ranger to block it this time. Hey, you know what?
There's so much to tell you. Like I opened up my own cafe.
That's actual gold-looking fabric. Instead of that beige they had all last year.
These monsters are relentless. I wish we still had.
I got an upgrade. Technically,
gotta
I guess.
Gotta make do with what we have. Wanna make some portals and send them packing?
You're a genius.
Although you know what, I've also noticed something. The helmets have lost their sheen. They're slightly more matted finish.
Cosmic Gateway, activate.
Ready.
Hey, Bozos! Your commute home is about to get intergalactic!
Yeah, now we're kicking it!
The band is back together!
Nice!
What's this part of your mother's foolish plan?
She's got way more to come, but since Scrozzle's not ready... Doodrip, get down here!
Ew, Doodrip.
Doodrip reporting for duty!
Doodrip? That's your name? Man, you should sue your mom.
What just happened?
That's poison Zedd uses to turn rangers evil.
No evil.
Zed's laughing even though it's
if
not making any noise.
Brains, you'd know the poison was designed only for that blue ranger.
Wait. Does this mean?
Oh.
Zedd has a new ally. Cosmic Gateway.
Activate! No!
Ollie, how could you?
Easily.
Uh-oh.
No more portals!
At least I got the key out.
Back.
Ha! Hilarious! You did all right, Doodrip. Still, you're fired. What? Take him away!
You did all right. You're out of the job.
Mechanic.
It's an honor to finally meet you, Mr. Master Red, sir. But the odds are totally stacked against us.
You are not wrong.
Ooh.
I love the feel of Ninja Steel, and the suit
gets the morph again.
Hashtag my first battle.
Yeah. Hi, don't mind me.
Mix morphed?
Whoa!
Mom! There's another.
Oh, they did know that. That's right.
Squirtle knows I'll destroy him if he's not done soon.
All finished. No destroying needed. I'll collect my check now.
Take it up with the counts. But first, activate the Master Captivator.
Out of the way.
Ooh, that doesn't sound good.
Months of development, oodles of cash, but now it's ready.
Uh-oh, there goes green.
Look at that gorgeous green energy.
What happened?
Now that I like.
Uh-oh.
Charm.
Two down.
Now that pretty pink energy. Oh, keep going. Keep going.
What?
Oh, this is just so easy.
5 out of 6. Time to complete the set.
Good old Red dodging.
That's
why he's the leader, probably.
One. But my wrench do. Fire! Come on, come on!
Uh-oh, too late.
Huh? Whoa!
You know where to go.
Okay.
Okay.
6 for 6.
We need to regroup. Master Red showed me where to go. Let's scram.
Good timing.
Bajillia better have planned for this too. They're gone. Do something.
There's no need to concern yourself. It'll be a cinch for a Squidrill to find the Rangers. Besides, the Morphin Masters can't help them.
Then it is only a matter of time before we conquer the universe.
Yeah, sure.
And
no problem.
The Emperor of Evil will rule again.
Oh, look, reused footage already. That was quick.
This is the place Master Red showed me.
Fascinating. I'm sorry about what happened to your teammates. I have no idea what Lord Zedd's forces will do next.
I still don't like that extra collar thing that they do for the Mighty Morphin Rangers for, like, here and once and always.
Remember? We'll get him back.
Wait a second! Could this be the famous Altar of Zordnia?
Maybe.
This is exactly what we were looking for before everything got all, you know, blasty.
Blasty.
And now all glowy.
I can't believe it's our job to find the Rangers! This is way more fun than buying subscribers all day.
Increase search range to include thermal scanning.
Yes, sir!
I like how Ollie just kind of takes control, takes command, sits in the chair and everything. Like he's Captain Kirk or something.
Bingo!
Are those animals, or is it me, or does it look like they may combine Zord style?
It's possible. Probable, even. I mean, this is the planet that my team got the Shogun Zords from years ago.
See?
There are whispers of a lost group of ancient Zords, the Cosmic Fury Zords. But no one's ever been able to even prove their existence, let alone find them.
So you think they're hidden around here somewhere?
Weird hole.
It's very fortunate that we're Dino Fury Rangers looking for Cosmic Fury Zords, isn't it?
Wait. Even if the altar is the answer to new Zords, we just watched this absorb lightning. It's filled with unbridled energy. But this thing was built and designed by Morphin Masters, not by mortal beings.
That would be a no-no on the Staffo.
But
good point.
Hello, friends.
Ollie's in there. We gotta get him back.
Prepare for total annihilation.
Ooh, time for battle!
I think he likes playing a bad guy. Oh yeah, they turn into, like, big robot monster things, too.
Take cover!
If the altar is destroyed, our chances of getting Zords are, too.
A little too close.
Wait!
I have the power! Oh, his arm.
Harvey!
It worked. Get used to that footage. You're going to see a lot of that.
Semi-autonomous. I like that in my Zords.
Don't we all?
Not cool!
How did they find new Zords?
You were right there. You saw it.
Did it work?
Yeah, bud. You activated the Zords.
My arm.
Oh, man. He's lost his arm.
The lightning. It's gone.
He's going into shock.
I know what to do.
Oh, going into shock. See, this never used to happen to Power Rangers. They didn't have shock.
Get him away from this fight. Hang in there. We'll be back. Let's do this.
Right. Ready?
It's morphin' time!
Dino Fury Key! Activate! Link to Morphin Dread!
Triceratops!
Oh, we're still getting the Dino Fury morph. Okay. See, in this footage, Ion's suit is more of the beige. Wonder if they actually goldened it up a little bit more because... No? I don't know why they both goldened it up. Doesn't make sense on this suit.
More phenomenal.
Surely it's like driving a new car with no manual and it flies.
I like that Amelia gets the red one for some reason.
Anyone know what these symbols mean? I'm looking for a blast.
No clue.
Negative.
Got it. It's the thingy on the control stick.
Oh yeah, the thingy.
I wonder if...
Oh, now they're all doing it.
We can remotely pilot any Zord too.
All right, I do like that they actually have sit-down cockpits now.
We can't blow it up with Ollie inside.
Our only other option is to run.
There's no way I'm leaving Zordnia without Ollie. We're gonna have to fight him.
Then we need Megazord power now.
Ah, see, they digitally darken the orbs so you can't see the Q Rangers. Not bad. It works.
Megazord, ready.
A Megazord made out of Christmas globes. Very scary, guys.
We'll show you scary.
Now, I don't know if... I'm assuming this fight happened in the show. I honestly don't remember. I've only seen about half of Q Ranger. That's a lot of these fights. And they only have to pick, like, maybe 10 at... to
My
use for this show.
Damage.
I'll switch you out with the remote link to Cobra Zord.
On the plus side, it's a similar system to the Dino Fury Zords, I guess. Except instead of Lego pieces, it's just the giant globes.
Maybe we can scare Ollie into submission with the Mega Attack.
Thomas.
Good idea.
Cosmic Fury Megazord.
Ollie, I know you can hear me. Our attack is almost charged. It's time to surrender.
Well, I'm out.
Why on earth would I surrender?
Because I don't want to lose you.
Attacks have maximum charge.
He's not going for it. New idea. Billy, I'm switching my Zord to remote mode.
Copy that. Remote linking to the Cosmic Lion Zord now.
Oh. She's gonna go there.
Come on, Ollie. I know you're in there. Come with me.
I'm over you.
Ooh.
Get her!
Yes, sir!
Snooze time!
Not sure how that works on robots, but okay.
Fire the blast, now!
Cosmic Mega Blast!
Jeez. How many times you gotta hit it?
Cosmic Fury victory!
Oh no. I'm picking up hundreds of ships arriving in Zordnia's orbit. Those monsters have an entire fleet.
And my relief lasted about 3 seconds. Amelia,
the helmets are shinier inside the Zord.
Sure did. Let's bail.
And we built you this fabulous mega squadrille full of helpful staff.
Inquest, which doesn't look anything like the set from the squadrille that Ollie was in.
Oh, Inquest, you fool!
You! The Blue Ranger destroyed the others, yes?
Well, about that.
Close.
No, they got all these Zords and destroyed his squadrille. I saw them leave through a portal with him. He was knocked out or something.
Power Rangers should know not to mess with me. My first order
yeah,
because
you've defeated them so many times
freaks.
Before in
it's
the past.
It's time for us to finish what you started 30 years ago. Set the fleet's course for Earth.
I just need help accessing the Ninja Nexus prison.
Crazy.
Even with the Zord,
Pop-Pop's here.
We don't stand a chance against that fleet.
Then we've got to find Zedo first.
I don't know how we can risk it.
It's too dangerous for anybody.
Tarek is here.
I just said
we're not strong enough to defeat the
Thanks, Solon. Look, I know that there's a lot going on, but we won't get anywhere if we're all talking at once. Here's the deal. Lord Zed has escaped, and last time he was free, he destroyed Ravkon, and we barely survived. Zed has allies, powerful
ones, like Tarek
and
a Hawaiian shirt.
Can't help us.
Billy and I have already put word out to all the other Ranger teams to prepare for possible invasion.
I'll warn my people. The Ravkonians are here if you need us.
How about Zedo? He just got back, now he's lost somewhere in space? He could be injured.
Don't think like that. We're gonna find Zedo. But seems to me the Morphin Masters must have brought him back for a reason.
Hey, Billy! How are Ollie and Javi doing? No improvements yet, but they're both stable.
What about Javi's arm? Can we help him?
As far as I know, something like this, it can't be reversed.
But
yeah, do you know how
the
Lizard has tried in Spider-Man to get his arm back and it just never happens?
He's gonna be so crushed. I have experience with cybernetics. He's not the only one who's been through something like this. Things won't be the same. But they will be okay.
Solon's right.
Oh, yeah.
We'll find a way to help everyone, including Ollie. Step one.
We got, like, all the side characters back for this.
Soon, we'll all be back to doing what we love. You two will be ghost hunting, and I'll be fixing sewage links.
All of this will be a challenge, especially saving the Morphin Masters. You've all been put through the ringer. But from what I know of this team, this is a challenge that I'm sure you're all ready for. Today, it's just the beginning.
Billy's the mentor. And that does it for the first episode. A lot happens in this episode. I am very, very glad that we already know all these characters. I cannot imagine if they tried to do this with a whole new cast. Oh. But I enjoyed that first episode. A couple of quibbles I think I pointed out, but otherwise it's a very fun episode. So that's going to do it for this one. I think I'm going to do these daily. 5 days in a row. Take a day off. Do a regular episode with Ninja Storm. Come back for 5 more episodes. So that's what we're going to do. So I will see you tomorrow. I hope you all have a great day.
And may the power protect you.
Thank you for listening to Ranger Chronicles. Feedback for the show can be sent to prchronicles@gmail.com. Or feel free to leave a comment on the show's posting at powerrangerchronicles.com. Ranger Chronicles is now on Patreon. If you'd like to support the show, please visit patreon.com/rangerchronicles for more information. All images and music heard on the show are copyright the respective copyright holders and are used for entertainment purposes only. No infringement is intended. This show is dedicated to everyone, both in front of the camera and behind the scenes, who have worked to bring us Power Rangers since 1993. Ranger Chronicles is a proud member of the Two True Freaks Internet Radio Network. Please be sure to stop by twotruefreaks.com to check out more great shows. Thank you, and may the power protect you. Everywhere you look today, where things are going on, giant monsters just appear. You think your eyes, they're gone. We all need a bodyguard to get us through the day, someone to look over. Here come the Rangers, they're gonna save you. Well, here come